How important is the oral hygiene?
People don't take care and they don't come to a dentist or their doctor unless and until they have a problem. If there is a problem at the initial stages, then it can be corrected.
So how much toothpaste is, you know, enough for regular brushing?
To improve their sales, Colgate had come up with this. So they increased their size of the rim. The more you push, the more paste you get. A pea-sized amount of toothpaste is enough.
Is there any one particular brand that you really recommend to your patients?
There are certain doctors who recommend for...
Do you have salt in your toothpaste? Do you have clove in your toothpaste?
Toothpaste nowadays has become biryani. It has everything.
You know, people are very much into their looks.
See, nowadays actually people are crazy behind white teeth,
yeah,
which is not needed.
The more the time you brush, I think the more cleaner your teeth look.
More the time you spend on brushing, more is the problem you're creating.
So does oral sex causes oral cancer?
For oral cancer...
How to choose a dentist in such a manner?
There is some issue and it has to be treated. Why is he telling you to go for this treatment? Why not that treatment? Why is it required? Is it still necessary? You know, they are just bothered about cardiologist, physician, when we extract a tooth, it will affect their eyesight. And for a shortcut for all this is, there are patients who had come, they want a gold crown. So we have to do it.
What will be the earnings of a dentist?
I mean, it can start from 5 lakhs and it can go up to crores.
What advice would you give to the new dentist who is just starting the practice?
Practice wholeheartedly.
Okay.
Don't be so commercial.